Hello and congratulations. In this module of financial management during challenging times for small businesses, we provided technical assistance and practical knowledge to help small businesses during these unprecedented times of how to grow, sustain, and scale their businesses. In this module, we covered these key aspects. I'm going to take a step back and give you a quick review. Know Your Finances, Know Your Business module, we talked about the importance of financial wellness. Financial wellness is as important as your spiritual, emotional, intellectual, physical, social, and environmental wellness. We also discussed the five facts of really understanding your finances, from your income, your expenses, understanding how to calculate your net worth, debt to income ratio, and how to invest your income. Business tools are devices or platforms used to complete or aid in the completion of a specific task. As discussed in the Business Tools You Should Not Ignore module, we talked about six key business functions in any business and the business tools that can be helpful with running and growing your business. The good thing about finding the right business tool for your startup is that they should make your job easier, faster, and less costly. I hope that you found those recommendations useful and you will use those tools to break ground in growing your business. The six key business function areas are marketing, sales, customer support, project management, HR, and finance. The first three are all collaboration, either within your internal teams or to close the gaps with your customers. The rest of the tools are for effective employee management and keeping your business operations tight. Now, to get comfortable with your financial management, we discussed three financial statements that all business owners should be familiar with and also comfortable with understanding their money. These financial statements are balance sheet, income statement, and cash flow statement. Financial statements are written records that convey the business activity and the financial performance of a company. Financial statements include, again, the balance sheet, the income statement, and cash flow. The financial statements are used by investors, market analysts, and also creditors to evaluate a company's financial health and earning potential. Budget and organizing your finances takes structure. Here are eight steps that we discuss how to create a solid budget for your business. It's good to know and learn how to avoid some common financial pitfalls and attitudes about money in starting or growing your business. Understanding these 10 pitfalls and deciding early on how you will overcome them will help you increase your odds of business success and sustaining it in the long term. In understanding credit and debt module, we focus on what lenders look for in an applicant to display. These five C's are character, capacity, collateral, capital, and condition. These are very essential things to understand when applying for credit with a lender. Now, it's your time to check your knowledge. I wish you all the best and congratulations.